What's up guys, welcome to another awesome video. Okay guys, today I'm going to show you my reef tank, and last time I showed you the reef tank, but now there are different fishes because the last time fishes are dead. They dead because of the ammonia and a coral. The coral name is a gold torch. The gold torch was dead because I doesn't use a reef salt mix. I just use a sea salt mix, so it doesn't enough any nutrients and it dead. And the water was nasty and cloudy, so I water changed, the fishes all dead. It was like a graveyard. Now I have some fishes. I would like to show that. If you like this video, please subscribe and press the bell icon. See you in the video. Okay guys, now you are seeing my aquarium, and now I have one anemone. This anemone is a long tentacle. Last time I was having one, but that is not this. That one dead because of the ammonia also. And now it's a new, but it's more smaller than that, but it's bigger to compare other aquariums. Okay, here I have a pair of designer clowns. These are a gold striped maroon clown. I put the blue light so you cannot see the true colors, so I on the white light. Okay guys, I suddenly open the light so they all want to hide it. See here, my anemone, and there is the clown. The big one is a female and small is a male. The male's coloration is more beautiful than the female. See, does have patterns and have a gold stripe. And today only I saw one problem in my tank, that is worms. See there, all the small spawn one, all worms. And I also saw something, my anemone made the aquarium nasty because see, it's poop everywhere. It walks, it climb up here and come here and go there. Then it waste my tank and I need to clean. Today only I change plenty of my waters. I change 10% water and I remove the piece of my fishes. Now you can see there was bunch of poop, and now I clean them and my aquarium looks okay. Perfect. Now I'm going to on the blue light one more time. And I also clean my collection cup and my sump. And now everything okay. Perfect. Now it's a fifth day of my clown fishes in my tank. 1 month also big difficult for me. Because last time all I have my aquarium for only 1 week and everything dead. Hope this aquarium will last for a few years. Okay guys, I would like to show this only. Okay guys, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching this video. We will in the next video. Bye bye.